Hello and welcome. This is Eclipse here, and I'm going to be playing Pixelmon. Okay, so if you're thinking that this doesn't look like a normal Poke Center, it's not, because I couldn't find one, so I made one myself. Yeah, that's right. Got these. Tried to make it look as much like the normal one as I could. Got the healing centers and everything. Let it just do this. Why did I spend time doing this? Okay, so let's go find some Pokemons. Ouch. That was a bad idea. Are you a good Pokemon to fight? No, you're not. You're level 34. I'm not gonna even bother. And that's just one level less. You're trying, Pixelmon. You're trying. It's good. Is it Dugtrio? What, is there any Diglets? Yeah. Is it Midget Sandlash? Okay. And so, sorry about the lack of talking. Just trying to find Pokemon. Ooh.
Ghastly.
What? What's this? What? Oh.
Ghastly.
Oh, that could be useful in the future. Does it work? They'll let me down. Okay, so just gonna run around here. Really? Where? I probably should spawn in a bed in there too. Would have probably helped a lot. Probably would have been a good idea. So, yeah. Redita? No. Yes, friend. Midget friend.
I'm
gonna kill you. Tackle. Okay. See if I can kill him. Oh my god, he does a lot of damage to me. Dang it. Okay, guys. Let me just go heal my Pokemans. Oh, my Pokemon. Even though he's not a man. You know what I mean. So, Pokemon. You gotta catch him. Pokemon. Oh, sorry. Down comes the moon. Ouch. So I know a lot about them. What are you? Level 8, damn.
I think that was level 8.
I have to look back in the video. So I don't even know. Hi, Sandow. Whoa, you're surprisingly. I love you, little Sandow. Well, you just fought something that totally murderified you, so I don't know how to fight you. There's a lot of Sandows around here. I'm gonna catch one eventually. Oh, and guys, I have a Master Ball because in case I run into a, run into a legendary, yeah, because I'm always running into them, and, like, I'm not having Master Balls, so I'm just sitting there. Oh, god dang it. That thing destroyed me. I hate you, Raticate. Hey, I just lost something. I haven't named my tampon. it's the pig. Yeah. What? No. Dang it. I hit the wrong buttons. Oops. It's... pig. Rename. There we go. This music goes great with this game, doesn't it? Didn't it, guys? Ooh, we could use that for a at the moment, I think I'm just gonna try and train. No, please. Yes. I think I'm just gonna try and train instead of doing anything else.
Ghastly.
If anything, I wouldn't even be able to attack that Ghastly, so... Oh, and guys, I need to grab these because these can be good. Because I'm gonna need these. Good thing I live like right next to a ton. That's good. That's good. Very good. Okay, so. See. That one's already sprouting a flower. That's good.
Swinub!
Let's grab all of the colors that I've gotten. They're all the same colors. Is there anything for me to attack that's my level? Or lower? Hopefully lower. Hey. Oh. Okay. Super potion. So,
Raticate!
Yeah, I can do that too. Deal with it. I'm running.
Diglett.
They're coming. Sorry, that was from, what's it called? Flee for Your Life, I think it was. No. Okay, thank God. Don't worry guys, I can just go, I have that set on my map, it's a big block, so, I'm just gonna explore, oh yes, Magikarp are the easiest things to,
Magikarp.
Train off of, oh god, no,
Carp.
Die, Magikarp. Let's hope he doesn't use his tackle too much. Otherwise, I'll be dead.
Magikarp.
Okay, so just keep killing.
Magikarp.
What do we do? We kill. Dang it, I should have used my super potion. And yeah. Probably should have used my super potion in that battle.
Diglett.
16 level 25? What is this?
Diglett.
This is great. Diglett! Shut up! Healer machine! Oh, look, a Magmar.
Diglett.
Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna give. Well, one thing I know it's been more than 3 minutes.
Magikarp.
Oh god, run.
Diglett.
Oops, Magikarp. Well, that was unexpected. Run. Magikarp. Please. I don't wanna die. Too young to die. Let me escape. It's evil Pokemans. That's evil.
Magikarp.
Oh, 15. Where is every, like, Magikarp. Actually low
Magikarp?
Come on. Please. I need to gather grass and dirt so I can place my seeds for these. I'd say that's good. Is there any fishies? So, oh, whoops, I'll take that. Okay. Okay. So, on my other world, I'm not even playing on easy, and I already have almost a full iron armor set, so that's good. Dynamo. Oh no, I didn't want to fight you. Never mind. I was going back here anyway. There's really nothing my level to kill. Like, nothing.
Magmar.
Never noticed that they sound like that. God. It's weird. Oh, by the way, guys, this is a special because, using this new screen recorder, as you can probably see by top, it's Bandicam. You probably didn't just see my mouse go up there, so you probably just saw my guy just look up at it. So, let's see. Ooh, hi there. Okay. Ouch! That was painful. Okay, so. Yeah, so guys, I don't really like to play on easy that much. A blue. Getting all the colors. Highway! Sorry, music.
Magnemite!
No! Thank God. I don't know what's good against what, so. Not fighting that Pharaoh, I know that. But level Abra. Ooh, level 5 Abra. Tackle. Dang it! I hate Abras when I do that. Dang it. I wish Abras didn't even have teleport. That'd be good. So that you could actually kill them. I just want to be friends.
Abra.
Stop it.
Tepig. Abra. Tepig.
Just die, Abra.
Tepig.
Okay. Stop it! Oh god, that scared me. I just shook. Need a level 6 Abra because maybe you won't teleport away then. Let's try fighting him.
Abra.
Okay, evidently all of them use teleport. I think that might be the only thing they have. I don't even care about legendaries anymore. I'm gonna find a high level Pokemon and I'm gonna catch it. Yeah, that's right. Just gonna find one and then catch it. Okay, so Let's go find a high-level Pokemon. Let's go find a high-level Pokemon. I wonder if that Magmar's still there. Then I can catch him. Otherwise, I'm catching that big trio. 38. But I really want the Magmar because he evolves into Magmortar, and that's just great. It's a great Pokemon. Hello, Zubat friend. Never mind. You, dude. Rattler. Golbat, what level are you? Level 36. Where did that Magmar go? Where's a Magmar? No Graveler. No. Yes. Okay. Let's find a... I can show you the Magmar. That's it. That's all I can show you. Yeah, that's right. You're rejected. Hey, Marowak. You're pretty high level, too. Just, you're not the one I want. Magmar, where are you? Anything else? I'm too lazy to go up there. Let's see. Ooh, what's that? I don't think I've seen that Pokemon. What is that? Oh. Sigilyph? That looks interesting. I'm not gonna catch it though. But it looks interesting. That's one thing. Let's hope a Magmar's fun. What? That Marowak is having fun. It's a Cubone and a Marowak. I will find the Magmar. Okay. Or maybe I won't. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I hate it when that happens. Now, where is the stupid Magmar? I'm not afraid to spawn him in, though. I know it'd be cheating, but I'll do anything for this Magmar. Guys, I give up. Last Pokespawn. Magmar. No. Just no. Not kidding. I want an actual good one. Okay, I'm gonna spawn in that one from last time. It's not cheating. I'm just doing this because, well, it is cheating. So, yeah. I'm gonna heal. I got a master ball Pokemon and a Pokeball Pokemon. There we go. Burn this guy.
Magmar.
Oh, Nightshade. Ha.
Magmar.
Well, that was useful. Like, literally, wow.
Tepig.
Magmar.
Tepig.
Magmar.
Swinub.
Oops, sorry. Defense curl. I don't care about Odor Sleuth, to tell the truth. Wait, no. 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 Okay, well, that was good. Good. Already level 15. I wonder what level he evolves at. Let's just kill this guy. Oh, you want to try me? What?
Magmar! Magmar!
It just used a fit attack on you. That wasn't very faint. Faint. I get it. I get it. I see what it means. Na, 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 na. Okay, sorry. Hello, friends who bet. Okay. Okay, now. Go kill this Golbat.
Magmar! Magmar!
I didn't see what they said.
Magmar! Magmar!
Okay. The pig is evolving! Yay! It's the pig! He's turning into what? What are you turning into, Tepig? What are you turning into? Tell me. Please. Arm thrust. Okay. Yeah, go, Magmar. It's Tepig. I didn't even see what he evolved into.
Magmar!
That thing fat.
Magmar!
Magmar! Okay, now Magmar. Ember. I'll burn you. Oh my god, just murdered that guy. Slug. Okay, that sounds good. Let's get rid of tackle. Tackle. Let's stop tickling. Ooh, on flesh, okay. Well, let's just kill him. Just use flame charge on you. What level are you? Oh, you wanna fight me? You wanna fight me? I have a Magmar on my side. Why don't you fight me? Come on, fight me.
Magmar! Magmar!
Just use Confuse Ray on you. I love watching them hit themselves.
Magmar!
I see why that's called Faint Attack. Wow. It just murders them. Just love it. Pro. I think I'm gonna go. Actually, no, guys. I think it's about time we finish this episode. Special, yeah. Bye, guys. Nice seeing you again with a Firestone in my hand. Okay, let's just end this episode with both of my Pokemon out, just looking at us. Yeah, guys. Yeah, see you guys later.